We have a lot of energy. We come ready prepared at each and every practice, every game, and we want to get better. We believe in each other, believe in our teammates, and we believe in coaches, so we know we can get it done. You know, we put in the time, the work ethic, and we spend countless hours just reps and reps and reps. So I think we've gotten better each day, each and every day, every game. Definitely my changeup. Yeah, I was mixing speeds with my fastball and changeup, and they were getting out in front. So I think the changeup was definitely working.
Yeah, not a lot of strikeouts today, too. I mean, you just had to rely on your defense?
Yeah, I trust my defense like they're my brothers. So I just leave it up to them, and I know they'll make the play. It's a lot of confidence, you know, knowing you can rely on your offense if you don't get, if you're not doing 100%, you know that they got your back. So I feel like. Taking a big picture, our mission statement is relentlessly pursuing the championship, and that's been our motto since day one, first practice. So that's what we're
doing. Pioneers will move on in the state playoffs.